Hi guys, today I'm gonna take you for a ride of a campus, and this is the market that suffices our basic daily needs. It comes just before our campus, and there it comes, our massive beautiful campus gate. And as we enter inside, the first thing that you'll see is this beautiful road with these mushroom head bushes. And as we go further, on the right hand side, you can see this massive jam packed with memories infrastructure, that is our auditorium. First of all, I'll take you towards the emergency area. Here on the way, you'll come across the administrative block and the principal office on the left side. Further, we have the glass building, that is the super speciality block, and the entire hospital buildings where we have the OPD, OTs and the wards. On the right hand side, we have the rest of the residential area, and here comes the next, that is the emergency department on the left side, and the burns unit on the right side. So you can see that here we have our emergency, and next is the is one of my favorite roads in the campus. That is the most beautiful and silent road where you can just have a walk and just chill. And here this road takes you to the autopsy area and the makeshift ward, that is the COVID wards. And as you go further, here is the back side of the entire hospital, and now we are heading towards the residency area. Before that, you can see the road that takes you to the cafe area, and this is the back side of the PCB block, where on the top floor we used to have our lectures of the second, third and fourth year. And now it is the beginning of the residency area and the hostels. Here we have our residency, and this is also one of the most beautiful areas. You can see the greenery, and it is a quite scenic place, as you can see. And here it is our residential area, and we have all the girls hostels and all other residency of the consultants, doctors, JRs, everybody over here. And there comes my current hostel, that is the interns hostel. And next comes this is also the residency area, and next comes a beautiful small temple, and there comes the Swami Vivekanand complex that has second year hostel and some PG residency, and this is our interns hostel. The next hostel that comes is the nursing's hostel. And next, and you as you go further, you'll see the back side of the library, and we are having our two badminton courts also over there. And the building that you see coming is the interns boys hostel and some PGs also, and it also houses a small tuck shop. And this is the entire residency area, having the girls hostel, principal's residency, consultant residency and everything. And now here comes the main boys hostel, that is home to the UGs from second to fourth year. As we move ahead, we are heading towards the ground area. Before that comes our beautiful library, and as you can see, this is our library. And the next thing that comes is the main girls hostel, just in front of the multi-purpose Dauladhar stadium, where we have a badminton court, a basketball court, and people play cricket also over here. And this was our PCB block and the anatomy block, where you have your classes of the first year. Again, in front of the ground also you have some residences. And now as we head forward, we have just taken a complete round of our campus, and I hope you like the video. And to the pass outs, it might have been a nostalgic kind of a ride, and to all the aspirants an overview of the campus they want to come in and a boost for them to prepare well and do well in the NEET exam. All the best to them and thank you. If you like the video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. For closer interaction, you can follow us on our Instagram page. Until next time, I've been Flora Explorer and I'll see you all in my next video. Keep planting a hope.